Hello everyone, welcome back for another episode. Last time we left off, we're exploring the Bethesda ruins. Let's see what they have anything good in these filing cabinets. Eventually these single bottle caps will build up, I hope. Until the end of my days. Is that everything? Ooh, sugar bombs. I need those for that quest. Oh. Nice first aid kit. That's about it. Let's head downstairs, see what we got. Another first aid kit. Never have enough stim packs. Carton of cigarettes. Just doing general looting now. Seems to be it. Some ammo. Wait, is this the exit? Thought there'd be more to that building. Oh. Must have missed these. Some missiles, shotgun shells, and more healing supplies. I killed everyone around here. This just leads to chain gate to Bethesda Underworks. Tempting. Might as well finish off the Bethesda area. Whoa. Hello, cool. Hi. We got some more incoming. Ow. Get rid of the glory. Never had enough bottle caps. Got this on explosive. Let's see where this leads to. Whoa. Apparently a highly irradiated area. Well, that would explain the ghouls and the glowing one. Here. Nothing, nothing. Oh, another glowing one. Come on, dog meat, help out. Oh, something good to check under boxes. I think I was going this way. I mean, come on. Oh, wait. Ah, robot. I'm gonna get me some energy cells. Back to Agatha's house, because I think she was supposed to tell us where the Vault-Tec headquarters was, but I never quite got that from her. Anything in here? Nope. Wow. Liked a bit there. Stabhappy. I'll have to break grenade. It's the armor switch hammer. Cherry bombs. Psycho. Dog meat. Come over here. Bottles. These guys are definitely having fun here. weapons. Barter. Dog meat. They're always in the way. Nice jet. Oops. Which wasn't it? More money, money. I'm just gonna cut out now. I'm just gonna head back to my hideout, unload all my stuff, and then I'm going to travel to Agatha's house to see if I can actually get her to tell me where Vault-Tec headquarters is. So, see you in a bit. Hello, welcome back. Back at the raid shack that we just looted. And while I was gonna go to Agatha's house, there's a fast travel point very near here that I wanna pick up. Those people playing baseball? Sneak skill has gone up. Maybe I might be able to actually sneak up on them. Well, or not.
Come on, come on, special deliver.
Quit throwing grenades at me. A fight, they better finish it. Raider baseball. It'd be funny if they decide to put a frag grenade under home plate. He's safe. Oh, not anymore. Ah, it was the Chrysler building. As tempting as it is to explore, I do want to find Vault-Tec headquarters. Maybe I'll come back another time. Where was Agatha's house? Yeah, there.
No luck yet finding the Swa Stradivarius, eh?
Nope, not yet. Mission Vault. Information on Vault 92.
I'm sorry. I wish I did. All I know is that Vault-Tec intended it to be a protective environment for the world's musical talent. When the bombs fell, the vault was sealed, and the rest is a mystery. Perhaps when you find it, you can find some sort of a record of what occurred inside. From what I gather, it's located in the ruins of DC. I got the location from one of the supply caravans. They told me it had extremely high security.
Yes, but where
and
is
something
it?
They call a mainframe inside. I'd imagine it's quite dangerous. I'd be careful if I was you.
Still looking, don't give up on me yet.
I understand. I haven't given up hope. I know you'll find it.
Mesmatron, Shish Kebab, Mesmatron, oh, Mariesti, security password. Sugar bombs, medical analysis of West corpses. Building, I have to explore it. You can't leave a place unexplored. That would just be wrong. Oh. Super mutants. my chances are. I guess this has to be it. Nice. Ammo, weapons, guns and bullets, nice. Items, aid. Small guns increase by one. This floor. That was nothing. Whoa. still have radiation and poisoning. I forgot about that. I need to eventually head back to my hideout and cure that. First. Then we'll head upstairs.
Well,
this one, I think I've got them all. Yeah, dog meat, leave it alone for now. Cigarettes, bottle caps. Ah, nice. Nicola Quantum. Pretty sure I need those later on for a quest. Oh. Everything for the sides. What does this door need? Very hard. Ah, shoot, so close. Door across this building, basement. Oh, just another way to get down there. Still around, or is it the radio? Yep, sounds like the radio. And where were those stairs? Goes through this way. Sign? Help us. We're dying, assholes. super mutant. Almost missed that. Ooh, 0.44 rounds. Anything under there? Psycho. So that means I came from that way. Soda bottles. I think we're nearly done searching this floor. Nothing. Another carton of cigarettes. Nothing really that interesting yet.
See these hombres, steer clear.
Warning everyone about the Enclave. Bad people to run into. Bottle caps. Although, later on I hope I'll be able to fight more Enclave. They all have energy weapons. Which means I'll actually be able to use them without having to worry about repairs. Okay, we searched everyone here. And there's my alarm saying that I am out of... Whoa! Out of time. Maybe something actually useful in here. They trapped it. It's just that room that. So if we hadn't had the keyboard of Kong through this way and ended up down here. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Next time we're gonna finish off the Crisis building.